What's going on, guys? We're back here for Zero to Hero episode 11, and we are trying to find a bunch of stuff that we need to make this hideout operational. But without further ado, guys, here we go. Let's get into the raid. All right. Check this box over here. I've never seen this happen before. There's a player over there. Pierboat Road to Customs, Railway Bridge, Path to Lighthouse. What was it again? Pierboat Road to Customs, Railway Bridge, Path to Lighthouse. All right, we're gonna go past the lighthouse. I know I probably drive people nuts with this predetermining what place I'm gonna go to. I don't know what that was. I know there's another player over here somewhere, so I'm trying to, quiet and listen. I don't know, guys. Is gear fear something that you ever get over? Because, honestly, like, I don't talk sometimes just so I can hear everything that's going on because I'm so afraid of losing my stuff. And it's so easy in this game to lose your shit, man. Which is what makes it so much fun. And also so damn annoying all at the same time. I think I have to have a key for this. Nope. Ooh, I don't know what that was there. Alright, nothing in here. Did I already search this house? I don't think so. Fuck, I can actually breach this one. Alright, did that for literally no reason whatsoever. Dear Lord, that took forever. Big-ass explosion. this is a key. Oh no. Do, getting pretty full. Hopefully we're able to find something to drink laying around here, maybe. And then we can get some beverage, because we're getting kind of low on our hydration here. We don't want to become dehydrated. One thing I've noticed too, the longer we survive in raids, the more important stuff like that becomes, being able to manage your thirst levels and stuff like that. Two bolts we need. Oh, matches. Matches we definitely need. Nice. That's... Let's head for the lighthouse. Because we are full up and we got everything we could want. Sticking around now is just stupid. We're gonna follow this side because it kind of blocks us from being seen over there by swamp. So, but we got matches, we got some nuts, we got some bolts, all stuff that we need for our hideout. So that's really, really cool. Ooh, I'm getting low on energy. Got fatigue. Let's go, guys.
Woo!
That was a good raid. That was a super good raid. All right, guys, so that raid went great, and that's a couple of raids back-to-back now where we were able to get some stuff we actually needed to get our hideout up and running. I know it's not as fast as we would have liked, but hey, we're learning how to play the game. But I appreciate you guys, and I'll catch you back here on Monday for the next episode of Zero to Hero.